You're making a damn good point. I'm not hearing it either. Oh, come on. I'm going to try doing something. See if I can hear this. If the audio comes back, let me know. Now that we've got the audio back. Sorry about that. I was waiting for everything to catch up on my end. I have to remember that I don't need to wait for it to catch up. I should just go ahead when it looks caught up on my end. Is this a chill maker or Shiva maker talk? As I was saying earlier, how's everyone doing tonight? Surviving the apocalypse, staying safe. I know Facebook doesn't want us to talk about it, but I just wanted to make sure everyone's staying safe. All right, I'm hearing it still. I'm taking it off. But yeah, we're trying to survive the apocalypse here, and that's what we're doing. What am I not doing with this weapon? Big bada boom! Oh! It paused on my end. Let me hit this. See, I'll cut it. Alright, hopefully that fixed the summer. That's why I'm not hearing that right. I didn't put, when I pulled the mask off, it knocked the headphone out. One of these guys should have a gem that I want. Yeah. I'm actually doing this for the gem. Okay, I'm glad I'm looking good and sounding better, brother. He's got a Gatling gun. I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Chicken. The scourge of me in this game.
Yeah, I sometimes just play for fun. Don't even really, like, get so far into, like, the story as much. I mean, this is one of those games that I played over and over and over again. I probably put the most hours in this game than I did in any other game on the 360. I mean, there were points to where I hated this game, but I kept playing because of that was just the only thing to do. Like, I worked with a boss who was kind of a bully, but I'm kind of glad he was because he got me better with my singing and got me better with my gaming. A little bit with my technology as well, but I kind of didn't understand some of the stuff because he was teaching a little fast for me. Is it not really on this end?
I'm always worried that... Okay, it's good.
I had to make sure that sometimes that on the chat sometimes because I remember using this format because I had to use the downgrade today because they did a recent upgrade, and with the recent upgrade, things just weren't lining up right. Shut up. Yeah, I played a lot of this. I just don't even say growing up because growing up is not right. I was like in my 20s, 30s when this game came out. I didn't like Resident Evil 4 from the little bit I had played. I'm going to try to replay it again now that I have it on the PS3 also. I also have Code Veronica on the PS3 and my brother's copy on the PS4 or his digital copy. I mean, I do have, I think, all the PS... Well, not all. Maybe I do have all of the PS4 games in one way or another. Or not all, I mean, all of the Resident Evil games in one form or another. Well, the main ones. Yeah, that's my problem with this thing, is I tend to hurt myself as well. I should just go through and just grab all the stuff. I'm like, I got money, 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 money. Don't care. Because I usually run through this game just with a shotgun. Like, I'll get a shotgun as long as I can keep shells. This game is essentially my bitch. Like, this area, I know we've all ran through it way too many times, and I know it. I grinded it as well as everybody else did. Come on, turkey butt. This is like, to me, this is almost like boring, this area right here, because we've all done it way too many times. We did it on Mercenary. We did it through playing this game. We did it through the demo. But I think this was the demo area. I need to mute that. Now that I hear how loud that is. I also should change my shotgun because I think this is the Hydra. No, that's the M2. Why am I getting that money? I've got more than enough money. Ah, really? Even at that range, I still take damage. That's funny. I'm not taking any... That's funny. This is like kind of like slow. I should have put it on a higher difficulty, especially for this area. Like there's nobody here. I killed everybody. This is a glitch that happens if you kill everybody too quick. The game does like, huh? I'll throw a couple more at the last second just to mess with you, which really is asinine. You don't need to do that. My accuracy is the only reason why I didn't get hired. What I do, man. I just run through this thing. This is what I do. Man, my button control, my button seems loud, or I can hear my controller a little more than I thought I could. Like, I'm not going to speedrun this one. I thought about it, but... realistically, I should just try to play through this, look for different things that I could do to try to make this game faster, even though it's not really a great big deal tonight. Down. Even though the rocket launcher does tend to go through people faster, I think speed-wise, I might do better with a shotgun. Just boom, run. I don't have to take anybody out. I can just keep running and just go for it that way. Open. Chris. I can see why most people don't get great times for speedruns, because AI alone. Where's that? This way. Oh, I thought it was the one you had to shoot it. Oops. That was the lock on the other side of the other thing. Not gonna lie, this is actually one of the areas I get always tripped up at. One of the three buildings in this game that gets me tripped up every time. Come on, Chris, hurry up. I know everyone's playing, watching 3, but I figured this might be one they've got. All right, come on, Chris. I keep joking with another streamer that I'm going to, when they're going to have me stream this on their channel again. I have to do that. You can prepare those, or you can just watch me kill. I'd rather just kill. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I don't have that thing where I watch the mini map at the same time. I can't do that. So I just try to memorize the map the best I can and have to glance at the mini map every once in a while. I will put the mini map up for a couple areas that are just really small and tight, and then I'll just leave it up. But yeah. Wow, this is just an easy. This is a good grind point if you're starting early in the game. If you can get to here early in the game, you can easily grind about 1,200 gold in about
a couple minutes.
I'll show you how to do that very quickly. I'm going to do this the long way, how I do it. Since I got the shotgun out, it's going to be easier for me. One. Sometimes there's money in there, sometimes there's not. But it was about 1,200, I think, I came up on. Oh. Always the bad right there. Spread pattern sucks.
Here's 1,000.
All right, here. And you got the barrel there.
It's 1,100 right there so far.
$1,300 so far. And 1,400, that's what I got so far. And then this. This you can grab, end the level right here, save your items, but not the level, over and over. And you can also sell this gun over and over.
All before you go out of this door.
Just in that room, you can pull up an easy 1,000 or easy 1,200 if, and more.
Oh, yeah,
I'm going to show, like, I'll show my little cheats and my secrets.
Chris, you're a moron.
I know it might not make sense, but the dude is going to usually jump out right there, didn't jump out and start shooting.
Chris, you're a moron. Out of my way for my shots.
Oh, Chris, you're such so sad. There.
I did make one wrong turn, but
Yeah, the dogs tend to slow me down. I'll admit that. I thought it was a quick left. Oh, I gotta make this turn. Treasures, I'll take them. Here's the thing, if you're playing with two people, you can get this fast. But if you're playing with a bot, you gotta kill everybody. Because Chris will decide he wants to start helping everybody else but you. Rocket launcher, you don't really need here, but I do it because, well, this dude pisses me off. Ah, I missed the shot. I always miss that shot. Oh, I thought I got it through the window. I did not. I will ditch this because I never need ammo again. All right. Let's see. Who has messaged the Drew? I don't know what that was. One of those things that didn't really make sense. I'll read it later when I can actually read it, opposed to just glance at it and try to understand.
All right.
No, buddy. Thank you, Chris, for that backup. But don't forget, don't forget, Chris, you need a backup too.
The dog came with me.
Come on, puppy. The dog wanted to come with us, too. He's a good puppy. One shot. More shots than I wanted to do. I thought I was going to get two, maybe three.
Right.
Sure, we're going to leave the fight to him. Now we're about to have some real fun. Run, gun, and have some fun. There's all kinds of cool little secrets about this game, but we're just going to... Oh, come on. We're just going to try to, I don't know, I'm going to have fun. I'm going to try to run through some of this if I can. Don't stop, Chris. Don't stop. You got this. This is like a fun game for me, my man. Yeah, man. I'm just like rushing. I'm like, this is right. I need to start running the shoddy again. I know exactly where I'm going. I'm just going to rush this boss. He's just like two, one hit, quit. And, you know, everyone's bitching about how I don't get the thing from him. You get right there. So, how is everyone doing tonight? I mean, that's my main thing, is I want everyone to be, like, super chill, happy, whatever they need to be to get them through life. Oh, this area. I hate this area. You know, I don't think I've ever looked in here in hindsight. Huh. Don't think I've ever been there, in all honesty. Oh, I hate this area. Okay. Here we go, and it's going to be dodge. Hey, Chris. No worries, man. Now I just was worried because I wasn't sure, or I was starting to wonder if the chat wasn't working, that sort of thing. But now that I see it's working, I'm not worried as much. Alright, just got another message. Let me see what this is. Alright. So, Eli, that little project that was going to be announced tonight, apparently they're waiting on me. I gotta look for some info to send this guy really quickly. So give me 1 second, guys. I'm sorry. I know where to find it. I just had to find it where it was at.
I think it was this one. That's a lot of pictures someone sent me.
Okay, I sent them both my logos since they wanted my logos.
Looks like, okay, cool. I didn't even realize where I was at. I like him with the gun, you know, maybe a little, whoa. I don't know who it was who shot it, but they didn't get me, luckily. Oh, for the trophy hunters, or badge hunters. Shooting the dead. A little headlock gaming reference there from earlier. He didn't want to say shoot him in the balls, so he said shoot him in the dead. Holy shit! I'm sorry, April. I just saw it right now. You know what, girl?
I gotta let you know. You know, when you do things like that, it makes me feel like I'm stealing your stars.
Like, where am I at? Oh, not where I wanted to be. I can jump down there? Huh. What happens down here?
Okay, now I see what it is. I've never been over there, so I was like, what's that over there? I mean, yeah, there's a little exploration. I hope you enjoy your wrestling. Come on, Christopher. Monday Night Raw? Nice. No, I'm not watching Raw. To be honest, I haven't really been watching wrestling for like a few years. I tried watching a little bit here and there, but it wasn't really my thing. I tried watching AEW for my girlfriend, but she stopped watching it, and I kind of just couldn't keep up with it. Left. People coming up. 3, 2. Oh, Christopher. You don't know how to work this thing, do you? No. I took one a little close to the team, but it's all right. I should switch to a better weapon. You pick it up. I may have screwed up, but you're the one blocking everything. Okay, cross the bridge. This is why I screw up that. Don't care. Keep running. Left or right. Come on. Chris, where did you have me go?
No, I'm not watching wrestling tonight.
Now I go over and have to open it for him. Like a good obedient partner.
I'm
gonna play some RE.
I'm also the partner who will drop the thing on them. Yeah, I'll drop the gate on them, basically impaling them. Look, a good asshole. That's just what I do.
Come on, Christopher. We're going to go up. I have a lot of contempt for Chris in this game. Well, actually, for any of the AIs, but that's just me. Hate this level. Three, two, one. Oh, the guy wasn't there. Oh, there he was. I didn't see him. There it is. I'm not even going to try for, like, the jewels. I'm just going to rush. I mean, it's not that bad of a level. I just don't like it for how... by how much of a painter it is, but with the enemies. After quick, Chris will keep up with you. Weirdly enough, better than he will with Jill. Oh, wait. There's more down this way. I keep trying to go another way. Two shots against him. One out of the air, one on the belly. I like this cutscene. He lands and then falls to his death. But don't get me wrong, we'll see him again. I love that boss because it's the only boss you relatively see twice in this game as a boss. Oh no, he shows up more like a mid boss the second time, but yeah. Everybody usually talks to me about how they don't like the hydroplane level or the hoverboat or whatever that thing's called. Me, the rail shooter level is the one that gets me, like, why I haven't beaten this game on Veteran yet. This is the level that torments me at night. No, I beat it on Veteran. I haven't beat it on Professional. That's what I mean. The highest level. Okay, no damage. Cool. took a little damage there because of I hit the wrong button. Oops. Oh, cool. I was just happy to be hitting the same buttons right then. So how is everybody doing? I mean, yeah, I hear there's wrestling tonight. Any good matches? Anything I should have known about? And I died on easy. That's the funny thing. Like I said, this is the bane of my existence in this game. I had a feeling I just didn't anticipate for the delay. Okay, buddy. Gilmo! That's what it is. You had to shoot the barrels. I was trying to find out where the barrels were. There, now we can go to the boss, I think, and get done with this damn level. This type of level that makes me almost want to rage quit this game. Even though I love this game. Like, honestly, this boss and this level make me rage quit this game more than anybody, more than the rest of this game. I Nothing's coming out of his body. Oh my. Oh, good. He got that thing just in time because I was. My gun had to reheat or overheated. Oh, that's a duck. There, we got that thing off of him again. Just trying to let the gun reload. Jubba. Come on, we might be able to get him now. This actually might be the easiest I've gone through him. Oh, damn. That was easy. I think this is the first time I've gone through him without getting killed. Good. Yeah. Yes! This is the level everybody hates, but I seem to love because it seems to work for me. First piece. There is something valuable right here. I try to not really go for it, but it's valuable.
Go for
the craziest one first. This is going to be a pain in the butt usually, but I've got everything figured out. There was something I was looking for. I thought it was right there. On one of those trees, there's one of those bugs, and I'm just trying to find where the bug was.
No gain volume?
Oh, dude. Seriously, I didn't know that. Let me see if I can fix that, because I thought there was gain volume. Huh. That's weird. Should be going out. The only thing that should be off is just for the system. I don't know what's going on. It should be there. Let me see if it's something in these settings. This should be all the way up. I don't know. I don't know where the volume is. It should be there. Put this back on the right one. Yeah, I don't know what's going up with that, because it should be there. Well, I guess I'm going to have to play without it. I usually don't turn my volume up on my TV, but it should be coming out through to you guys also.
Yikes. I don't know what to say,
because it should be there.
Where are you shooting at, Chris? He's all like shooting off in the air, like shooting at airplanes that aren't there. I guess I have no game sound. Crap. I looked at the wrong direction.
I don't like them using triangles for these things, because sometimes you get confused at which point is the front and which one's not.
Cool, I got one there.
As long as Chris doesn't do anything stupid, we'll be okay. Be three parts, and that's two. No, four parts, and that's three.
Might seem stupid for me to go this wide route instead of take the most direct route. Especially if I'm trying to cut down my times, but I know that if I go the shorter routes, there's a great chance I'm going to trigger the crocs more so than I would be taking the wider route. Whoa, he made friends. I remember which one it is. It's the one on the right, not the one on the left. I've played this game so much, I know all the, well, not all the secrets, a good chunk of the secrets. I should know all the secrets. I just need to sit down and learn all the secrets.
Christopher, we can make it quite quickly if you hurry.
Got this.
I wish I knew what happened to the game volume, because it usually is there. I don't know if I did something and damaged the HDMI or what, but I can't really do a horribly a lot right now. I can look at the settings and try to see if it's something like that. Oh, man, I just realized where I am. I went the wrong way. I actually have had people, like, release the bridge while I was on it, so that's why I was getting nervous, even with the, especially with an AI. Come on, Chris. Oh, this is probably one of my more favorite games, in a weird way.
It sounds casa.
Casa. Like a house.
Yeah, it's a golden egg.
I need to get those set up so I can help out some other people I know. I need a brown and a white egg, and I'll have them all to help other streamers who are other gamers who haven't done it yet. keep dancing around here, waiting because I know he's going to come back. That gator really wants a piece of me. Oh.
Chris, you were the right place.
I'm just being quick, trying to get this done. What time is it? 8:30. I don't know. I'm going to try to figure out what's up with the volume. Let me see. Okay, so it's something going that way, because I have sound this way, but I don't have it that way.
I'm hoping this dude comes for me.
He's gonna shoot me, and I'm sliding off. I'll fall off because I get hit. And I'm like,
did I get him?
No, I did not. I'm going to die right now.
Go on, dude. Do it. Get it over with.
That was my own stupidity why I died. Oh, just the Hydra. I don't want the Hydra. I wanted the jailbreak. This is the reason why I want the jailbreak. Most people go, oh, the Hydra's not the better thing. Yeah, but the jailbreak fires faster. And with the I was like, Chris, did you actually turn it? Thanks, Christopher. Did it hit him? Oh my god, it worked.
I know, this looks so wrong. All right, Chris.
I'm going to make me do it. I was going to make him do it, send him down there, and then me just rocket the dude from the distance. I've got to be kidding him. You're right, I am. Because I just killed the other guy. Oh, that's right, it's a big joke. We're all in on it. He didn't know. He's so sad because he wasn't in on the joke. Three with one rocket. Ooh, four with one rocket. Five? Well, B. All the way back here, I made a big boom.
Don't let your guard down.
There's more. There's always more.
Hey, big boy.
I didn't even let him in. Come on, Chris, get in the elevator. I always yell at the NPC. I'm sorry. To tell you, I'm always like aggravating, like, come on, hurry up.
Didn't know that was there. What is this now?
There should be an exit up ahead. Okie dokie. Oh, there's no one down there. Cool. Seems too easy. Okay, you got it. Let's go take it now. I think I am. I think I'm like getting towards one of my more. Oh, yeah. This part sucks.
I was seeing if there was more to it.
He's gonna run off.
Wait, guys.
Okay, so who messaged me right now as I'm trying to do my stream? The dude's asking, like, can you do something on Skype? No, dude, I can't do anything on Skype. I don't have Skype. Apparently, this guy thinks OBS is Skype.
So this is what I gotta do, man. Just play rough, hard, and make sure anybody backs off me. I just have people just stay in the boat, and I'll be right there. I'll be right back. You can't tell the AI to be right to come back or wait right there. Go one way, which is going to be easier, and one way it's going to be harder. I'd rather go the harder way because it's shorter. I swear to God, Chris. I swear to God. You are... The AI in this game is the stupidest AI I've ever come across. The dumbest AI I've ever dealt with, Chris.
I think my AIs from Mortal Kombat were more, could play this game better. That's right. I think Mortal Kombat AI could play Resident Evil better than the AI for this game.
Okay, we can get to the boss fight I want to get to.
Yes!
Okay, cool. Now I just need to hit old Mark Hamill in the face.
I miss old Mark Hamill.
This is the first time I've
missed him in a while.
Finally got him.
Made him bite his own tongue. Oh, wait. He was his own tongue. Oh, I'm not going to get a lot of views tonight. I know it. Okay, my phone is blowing up. I'm going to check this. You know, when I tell somebody I'm streaming and then they keep blowing up my phone, not cool. It's cool. When I stream for them, I'll make sure to be on my phone. That's the way I look at it. And if they give me shit, I'd be like, well, when I tell you I'm on the phone and you still blow up my phone, then that tells me that we don't care. There, just message, I'm streaming. Oh, this area. Just to come running away from where he needs to be at. Yeah, it's funny because these guys are going to be like, well, why didn't you tell me you were streaming? I'm like, because I told you asses I was streaming. my shots miss, but they don't miss at the same time. I wonder if this guy thinks I only stream for like maybe an hour or half an hour instead of thinking about I'm going for like 2 to 3 hours. Minimum of 2 hours. There's just, like, some people that I try to work with, and it's just, it seems like they don't understand that I work, or that when they want me to stream, they need to let me know, or if I let them know, hey, what's going on, you gotta let me know, because I need to stream right now. And they put me off, and then they're like, oh, you're streaming? Well, we're going to message you while you're streaming. That's the shit that makes me, like, not want to, like, work with some people. I think that should be an action command right there. I don't mean to come off like an asshole, but I mean, seriously, when you, like, let people know, hey, let them know ahead of time, hey, you know, I'm going to be streaming, let a bit out soon, and you let them know about what time you're going to be streaming, and they kind of blow it off, that's not cool. Chris, where are you going? This is why I don't get speedruns. You see, Chris is following me, even though I showed him right where to go. I even walked him there. I'll go back. I'll get the other chain. Well, no shit, Sherlock. You just told me to take this one. Oh, God, I hate Chris.
Are you there, Chris?
This is the one thing. I'm going to say this. And I thought that when they redid this, they upped the AI. All they did is they slowed the AI.
Yeah, they made the AI more retarded.
if anyone wants to get offended by it, I don't care. I will put it this way, because yes, they have lowered the intelligence and the thought process of the AI.
I've been playing this on Resident Evil 3, or on PlayStation 3.
And on PlayStation 3, when they tell you to go there, they don't follow you as much. They got worse with this one. That's my main complaint about this.
There we go. Took me a second to realize I was going the right way or not. I'm like, what? Huh? Come on, Chris. Yeah, I'm going to argue and complain about the AI when the AI does stupid things. So be it. All right, Chris, you stay up here. Let me take him there. Show him the thing. Good, he stayed. Now I'm going to have to save his ass because he's going to get killed. Oh, did I stop? Why did I stop? Come on. Chris, where are you going? That's not the right way, is it? No. That's not right. There's one more. Where is that? There it is. I usually know this game, this level, like the back of my hand. Come on, turn around. Let me take this butt, this guy out, because this guy is going to be who I need to fight. I told you he comes back. He comes back as the boss. Ooh. I felt like something just touched my ear and made me squirm and made me miss my shot. I don't know, it just doesn't seem like this is going to be the great hit that I wanted to be tonight. Oh, I don't know. I don't think this is going to tonight's doing as well as I'd like it to do. The sound problem. I made my 2 hours. I think I'm going to call it a night tonight and send you guys off to somebody else. Let me see who I can send you guys to. Oh, I don't think I can do it. Let me see how to do this. I don't know if I can do it on this one. I might have a problem with that one. This is going to be interesting. It might not be the right thing. I don't think it's going to let me do what I want to do. Okay, I think I screwed this up. Not meaning to. All right, well, I'm just going to stop the stream this way. All right, everybody, you guys have a good night. I was going to try to send you guys somewhere else, but I can't. Much love to everybody. Take care of yourselves. Try to keep safe out there with this harsh world. Take care of each other if you can. Don't be an asshole unless you have to be. Then be the best you can. And if it comes down to it, just know that I got much love for everybody out there. John, I love you where you are out there. Love you, son.